Recently addressed San Francisco about 2 months back, 21,000 cardiologists. They gave me half an hour. Before I started my talk, please be honest, my colleagues, how many of you already had a heart attack? You'll be surprised. More than 50% of 21,000 cardiologists already had a heart attack. I asked them, how many of you are taking rice bran oil? None of them are taking rice bran oil. The chairman asked me, how chuckling I've been seeing for the last many years. You are now 70, you are looking only 40. I told him, for the last 15 years, I've been taking only rice bran oil. There is no secret at all about that. I requested our chairman after our discussions of this seminar, he should not left without asking questions. Today I am really happy to share with you that today I have completed 48 years of experience in cardiology and getting to 49th year. I am really very happy about that. Then the chairman asked me, when you are so clear about that, why don't you have a brand ambassador for your rice bran oil? Immediately I thought, Chuckling must be the brand ambassador for your rice bran oil. If I don't do this justification, I'm doing injustice to the society. You know that heart attack is a prime killer. Next is the cancer and the accident. The heart attack is going to the number one killer. Please remember, it can be prevented 100%, which I'm going to give you some tips and clues for that. And everyone has mentioned about everything. I'm really happy about my colleagues. Sasigaran said so many points. I'm not going to repeat anything. It's the best one about what they all told about that. And you all know that make the good cholesterol more than 50 milligrams. You will live for 100 years. Keep that bad one less than 100 and keep the triglyceride less than 150. All the things are helped by your rice bran oil. Please be very clear. And there is no question of trans fatty acid with rice bran is going to be used in a proper way. I have been telling all the time, reduce your oil, increase your oil. Oil means your life. But I am now changing this time. Increase your rice bran oil, you can increase your oil also. Why I am giving a different time, different talk, then only Mehta will call me next time, otherwise he won't call me. You know that in China about 6 months back, I gave a talk for 18,000 people. I'm really very much honored. My topic was to live for 100 years. 2,000 people stood up, so claiming we are not prepared to listen to your talk. I asked them why. The 2,000 people are already 102, 103, 106 years. There is no need for them to hear my talk, but they are all taking rice bran oil. Even a small modification I made, out to live more than 100 years, they are all listening for half an hour, 45 minutes. I want to just know in this postprandial time, what do you see in the slide now? Just be very prompt in answering. What do you see that? Black dots. Very good. The acuity of vision and your brain is very alert. Those who say black dots, they are prone for heart attack. I asked you simply, what is the thing in the slide? 99% is a very clear, unstained, beautiful, your mind will never be attracted by that. One small corner of black spot, it is being attracted, and there is going to form a black spot in your mind. That is responsible for your diabetes, stroke, heart attack, cholesterol, everything. So please accept whatever thing, good thing happened. 99% would happen good. Your mind will never allow to be enjoying that. The 1% not happen, that black spot is enough to kill you. I will ask you once again, what do you see in the screen now? Even if you want you to see the black spot, you are not prepared to see that change in attitude. All the persons here, the dais and the in front of that, all of them, they can celebrate their own 100th birthday without any doubt about it. You know that we are all separated, we are all above living of all that classes, language, color, country like that. You are all united together. Really is a nice international meeting. Which is the blood group you prefer that God gives you? You will ask the God among all the groups. A, B, A, B, O. Which one? O. Excellent. O means you can donate your blood to anyone that is a universal donor. Chokling won't accept that. B, positive. Not in the blood group. In attitude, a person is B positive, they ought to live for 100 years. Never get caught by these people. Never go to the lawyer. Please remember, never get caught by Dr. Chokulingam or some doctors like that. Never have them as friends. Never get caught by these three people. Your property will be shared by them. You will become moneyless. For that, our existence, please remember EQ. What are the three E's or E-cubes are? Emotion, eating, exercise. I made it as three mantras. One, be positive in thinking, be healthy in eating, be adequate in exercising. If a person is going to follow the E-cubes, all doctors will become jobless, all hospitals can be closed, one can be only promoter for rice bran oil. Keep your mind all the time 360 degrees, keep it like an open umbrella. Never be like this fellow, anxious, avaricious, or this person all the time depressed, dissatisfied, or this person is a concealed, not communicative. And Dr. VC means V. Chokalingam, otherwise you will forget Chokalingam. Now I introduce the exchanging personality of changing personality within that. All the four personalities will kill you within 2 minutes. So from this moment, please avoid these personalities. And this is the best one. Please read this one. What is it one meant for type B? Please read loudly. B, positive. Be calm. Very good. If you are going to be like that, it will be very good. And pranayama, please remember, I don't want to go into the details of that. There are thousands of ways of that. Sit straight. Take breath in slowly. Don't hold it. Breathe out. 1.5 times than the time you have taken breathing. 1.5 ratio, the rate will come down and you will live longer. What is serenity is? How are you going to be happy about that? Please read as I'm changing the slides. Please loudly read it. Accept the things cannot. Courage to change the things we can. And wisdom to know the difference. Why I'm asking to read? Because none of you must sleep. That's why I'm involving yourself my talk. You know that 60 lakhs years ago, 6 million years ago, man evolved from rhesus monkey so nicely. But see, this person today, how it become? And these two people are only making us more and more richer. Please put a full stop. Instead of holding that coke or whatever thing, I'm not against anything, ask them to give a cup of rice bran oil, you'll become more active and healthy and you will live longer. Please remember, it is impossible to be without stress. Stress is a mandatory, but keep the stress positive. What do you mean positive? Happiness from all happenings is a positive. The moment if it becomes negative, it is enough just like a tsunami. So see that one, how the positive is a tendril, it's a breeze, how this one you can enjoy. I gave a talk in Delhi last week. One IIT student got up, sir, why are you not showing the face of the girl? Next time when they come, I will show the face of the girl also. Very important thing I want to stress here to the August audience. Please remember, when the negative stress, adrenaline and cortisone are increased, oxidative stress increases. Negative stress as a personality I told you. The moment if you become positive, accepting, blissful, that melatonin, serotonin, and all the hormones of positive one will come, including endorphins. They remember the reaction of that psycho, neuro, humoro, visceral immune response. All will occur within nanoseconds. The moment if we think now the pickles, you know, that excess of watering in the mouth. I'll tell you one thing. One lady, my name Chitra, she came with her husband. She is 48, he is 52. I got only one child, he is in a, one son in New York as a vice president, got married and doing very well. The Chitra pressure was all the time 180 over 110. And she is a diabetic and cholesterol also was high. She sat down, I asked her, what is your son is doing? She was telling that my son is a vice president. Within 15 seconds, the moment he expressed happiness, the pressure came down to 120-80. She was never seen the pressure like this, she was surprised. Chokli would have kept quiet like that. I immediately asked, what is your daughter-in-law doing? The pressure shoot up to 210 to 120. It took nearly 15 minutes. I'm giving injection medicine, but she is living 30,000 kilometers away from her. How the mind is responsible for that. Please remember that. And they all narrated so nicely, anxiety, stress. As long as the apple is with the skin, it will be protected. The moment if you are going to cut, oxidation, how it is. This oxidative stress only responsible for many diseases, as my colleague enumerated. But this rice bran oil, the antioxidants, a very good natural protective one for this. Yeah, all the diseases. I want to say one important thing. Why you are all working? You are want to accumulate wealth to be happy. Isn't it? Over it maybe. But doing that, they become unhappy. And because of the unhappiness, they lose their wealth. Please underline that. For that, be happy all the time. Be healthy all the time. Accumulate your wealth. It will have meaning in that. Please remember that. Never say job is a tension. The moment if you say job is a tension, you are equivalent to Tigar jail. It is a punishment. Once you start enjoying that, even midnight you will talk to Mehta, 1 p.m., 1 a.m., you will be coolly answering. I am seeing for the last many years, I really want to ask Mehta, why your age is coming down? You are looking more and more younger because he is happy, he is taking rice bran oil and is making everyone happy. Very good. And that is the reason why I told you, sorry. So Vivekananda put it so nicely, work is a worship. Nothing can be like that. Many may think that once you succeed, you will become happy. No. Please remember, happiness is the success. Recently, I had the opportunity of talking, addressing about 7,000 students with our past president. Subhanath is a very important person. His demise has never been celebrated like what they have done in the society globally to any leaders in the world, which you had never expected. And he's such a brilliant person, every meeting he was addressing only how the younger generation, children like that, he was interacting. And he has been stressing, oneness is the very important thing. We all must live as a one people. Oneness, nothing will happen. And anyway, that he is living with our memory forever. He's one of the very important person. There's been always a dispute method. Heart is very important, brain is important. Luckily, endocrines, they won't come and fight with us. I always say heart is very important. There's a reason maybe you're saying hearty welcome, hearty congratulations, sweetheart. Do you ever say brainy welcome? Or sweet brain? Okay. To be very honest, I want to make one statement. Globally, it is now marketed rice bran oil as a heart oil. Immediately one meeting one said, when are you going to manufacture brain oil, Chokalingam? Once you are going to take anything is good for your heart, all systems of the body is naturally protected. And you know that is a very important scenario. Now you won't believe me, Indians are 4 times affected because of heart attack than Americans, Europeans, 10 times of Japanese, Chinese, 20 times than Japanese, 90 people are dying every an hour in India, that too between the age of 20 and 25. You want to put a full stop for that? They become emotionally stable. They must accept it and they must take good quantity of rice bran oil. No two opinion about that. One cannot be more emphatic than what I am saying today. Which is the largest endocrine organ in the body? My endocrinologist physician is sitting next to me. I really appreciate for his nice talk. We have been meeting for many occasions. Which is the largest endocrine organ in the body? Anyone can guess? Many will say skin or whatever thing. Please remember, the blood vessels in the body is the endocrine organ. The length of it is 60,000 kilometers and is lined by endothelium. It constantly produces hormones that is going to be. See, the heart beats 72 times per minute, per day 1 lakh. Imagine years to forest to live how many times it's out the rest. Does it need any lubrication? Does it need any rest? One person I asked, when would it take rest in one meeting? One fellow told, during sleep. If he sleeps, during sleep it rests, you won't get up in the morning. And this heart is the most important effective organ one cannot replicate. It's a nature's gift, God's creation. For that, please remember how the rice bran oil is very useful. It acts as a lubricant for the heart to work. It keeps that, the balance of oxygen, demand and balance at the time, at the demand and supply constant, and it does not allow the tilt occur. And please remember, not only the oxygen demand and supply, we also must learn how to balance the work and life in our daily attitude. Which is the best degree to have it among all the things? I feel, be calm. Not the be calm. Be calm is the best degree one must possess. And this is a very important slide I want to stress. As long cholesterol is in the blood, nothing will happen. It will be going on circulating. The moment you are stressed up, the moment you oxidate stress, and it's not being protected by the antioxidants, what you see in that rice bran oil, the cholesterol will get deposited gradually, making the obstruction 10, 20, 90, 100%. So the deposit of cholesterol in the blood vessels, the most important thing is emotional stress, smoking, and less amount of antioxidants. Please, I'll give a good news also. After 1 year, if a person is going to be exactly what I'm said as 3 years, that 100% obstruction also within 1 year, it becomes zero obstruction, which I want to say and give the impression about that. It is totally reversible. Even at that time, God is giving the possibility of becoming normal. So please remember, not only obstruction, is a thrombosis and spasm. All the things are due to endothelial dysfunction. It is being regulated very nicely by positive emotion, our rice bran oil. And another thing I want to stress, suppose your parents are having sugar, BP, definitely take it from me. We are all having the genes or disease of diabetes, high BP, CVD, coronary, or strokes. The genes are all epigenes, as I have shown. One good news I want to share here, it has been scientifically proven and globally they want to spread, is Metta. Once, if you are going to follow the lifestyle of what I am now saying, by 9 years, please remember, by 9 years, the genes will get rid of all diseases. No question hereafter saying, my father did not give me property, he has given a heart attack. No question of saying hereafter like that. Do you understand? So, genetic modulation to positivity, regression of coronary artery disease, everything in your hand only. And this is the most important slide I want to make. A person who is stressed, is overeating, tempted, put on weight, and becomes sedentary. And it makes that cycle complete. He thinks smoking is the good thing that gives him happiness. And because of that, cholesterol increases, sugar comes, and pressure goes up and it blocks the 2 millimeter coronary cells and successfully you are stopping the heart at the age of 20 years instead of living more than 20. See, the explanation of it, as my colleague has put very nicely, obesity, diabetes, hypertension, dyslipidemia, your person having the syndrome of 4 complex, they cannot escape from all diseases, brain, heart, kidney, liver, everything that is totally under our control only. Worldwide, they have found out maximum incidence heart attack is between 5 a.m. and 8 a.m. Can you guess which day it will occur? Monday. Oh my God, madam, it occurs Monday. You are totally correct. I gave a talk in Brazil. One person stood up, American. Excellent talk, chuckling. Hereafter, I'll get up at 9 a.m. First 1 hour is a golden hour. Now it has been extended to 3, 4, even 6 hours. Earlier, if you go to the doctor, 100% we can save them. And we do all the tests within 2 minutes, you know all the tests. And immediately they'll submit you to a stenting, balloon, pacing, bypass, transplant, including artificial heart. Anything can be done. Very shortly, I'll measure the heart size. It'll be available in the supermarket. You can go and fix up your own heart. It'll cost you 2 crores of rupees. Every month you have to send 50,000 minimum, but maximum it can work only for 3 months. So how the nature is given, we never enjoy anything given free to you, including healthy heart, it has been given free to you. One fellow asked me, why you are keeping the theater on garland? The doctor told me, if I'm successful about the surgery, I'll wear it. Otherwise, it's for you, I was telling. That fellow ran away from the theater. That fellow, for the last 30 years, is living very happily without coronary bypass surgery. Please remember, this is the most important cycle you must get into that. This moment itself. One, how you're going to be positive. How the vegetables, fruits, what they serve in the lunch is excellent diet. Add rice bran oil nicely. Make that exercise mandatory. Keep the weight slim, not for the look, for your health. And avoid smoking. And please don't go near smokers. In doing like that, cholesterol will come down, sugar will come down, pressure will come down. All diseases will go up within 6 months. There is no need to take drugs for all the time. I want to share with you in this August audience, 70% of the patients, those who have been diabetic, hypertension, including cholesterol, they don't need drugs at all, which have been proven beyond any doubt. But don't stop it because I'm telling you today with the help of consultation of the doctors. This child will never ask sleeping tablet anytime. Because does not know the worry is the child is sleeping. Happiness, sleep is just like a butterfly. If you want to catch it, it will go on, go away from you. The moment you are happy, the butterfly must come and sit in your palms. That is what the happiness and the sleep also. Take things, anything casually. If you don't have the habit of taking casually, we have to travel in the ambulance, go to casualty. Everyone likes, including Chokling likes this one. One, after add number of, any number of zeros, you become more and more richer. Remove the one, what will happen? Become zero. The one is as long as you are healthy, that is the meaning of that. Which nuts contains maximum cholesterol? Yes? Mr. Sandrasagaran. Which nuts contain maximum cholesterol, madam? Because she's answering all the time correctly. Yes, madam? Peanuts. I really appreciate. None of the nuts contains cholesterol. Vegetables, food, zero cholesterol. They don't need cholesterol for their existence. Animals, only they need cholesterol. So please remember, zero cholesterol. Take the nuts in the skin. Not plenty because add calories, as my colleague was telling. Add weight, but be moderate. You must take only for your, I mean, don't take it for appetite, for anger only you must take. Very important thing. Never have apple obesity like this one, you are prone for heart attack 8-fold. Shorten your waistline, lengthen your lifeline. And please remember, infant obesity has become very, very common. They are only prone for any diseases. The child will never live more than 25 years if allowed it like that. So you know about the oils that will increase. The oils, the topmost is rice bran oil, effectively reduces, balances the lipid profile. I want to tell you one secret of that. If you want, I mean, it is given in the book what Mehta has already requested. Please remember, if you want to increase to HDL cholesterol more than 50, please remember, keep a weight optimal, away from smoking, be calm all the time, be active, as my colleague told you. These four things, with adding of diet in rice bran oil, make that HDL cholesterol more than 50. If HDL cholesterol more than 50, doesn't matter about anything, you live longer. Food tips I want to say, never take full stomach, half stomach food, quarter stomach water, keep a stomach quarter empty all the time. And before going to bed, you must take your supper, dinner, 3 hours before that. Please underline that. And never exercise after meals at least 1 hour. Breakfast, take plenty. Lunch, minimum. And very, very minimal is the dinner. Better to fast than live on fast food. Tea, 2 or 3 cups. Alcohol, I will never advise. You'll have discussion later on if necessary. One fellow got up in the night at 1 p.m. 1 a.m., I mean, night means 1 a.m. He opened the door of the doctor. Doctor, whatever I see, I'm seeing is 2 because he's taken alcohol. For the doctor was asking, why 4 people have come to say that? Smoking is very dangerous, just like you know about it. And walking is mandatory. Treadmill, please remember, please tell your colleagues, never use treadmill for workout. Now they have proven in America, more than 40 years of age, 50% of them they need replacement because they have been overstraining the treadmill. Treadmill meant to only walking or brisk walk, not by running or jogging. Okay? And you know that OTS invented lift 152 years ago in Chicago? It's a very, very, very important thing. Even today, I am in the 8th floor of my cardiology department. I never used lift even to climb up. Once even to the 8th floor, I've been only stair. I'm climbing up only steps. I never used lift to go to 8th floor even once till today. One lift man came. Sasa, why don't you come up my lift? Don't stress me. Don't ask me. I requested, why you are asking? Lift la vanga sir, mele cheekram poyidalam. If you come by lift, you can go up very fast. To avoid that only, I'm using the steps as a mandatory. These asanas are very good. Please do that. And never do these 2 asanas. Sarasasana, Sarvangasana must be banned from, it has been accepted by WHO. It increases the brain pressure 4 times, heart work 8 times. It kills so many people. So it, no more, even childhood, anyone, ask them to stop this moment itself. And you know the benefit of exercise, as I told you. And please remember, it increases HDL cholesterol. It is antioxidants are more. And it prevents many cancers too also. So where you start, where you end, may not be never. But the line is the life that can be extended or it can be shortened only by your. Keep the line up as you have been smiling, you live longer. Keep the line down, you live shorter. So you are going to be calm. You are enjoying what I'm saying. And Nagachi, you are enjoying that. Isn't it? That is the reason why everyone is clapping. Did I ask any one time to clap? You have been clapping. I will tell you one secret of clapping also. In our palms, both the, all the organs are imprinted in the palms. The moment you clap, the organs are stimulated by your acupressure. The impulses of the pressure will go to the brain and go back to all the organs. And if you're going to be happily clap, we all ought to live minimum for 100 years. I want to ask President and Mehta, are you all clapping for my talk or for your health? For both, because those are all in the audience. They are all honest and they are affectionate. You don't know how to say lie in your life as chuckling him is. Please remember, don't be seeing the time all the time, but he has been kept to be like that. And don't be worried like that. Don't take food like that. Please avoid hurry, worry, curry to get buried. This is very interesting. One fellow by name Karthik, he is in the mental hospital. The director called me for a function. He has been saying mala, mala for the last 40 years. I asked, he was in love with mala, love failure. He has become mad and sitting in that cell for the last 40 years. Next room, Karthik was there. One is a Prabhu. He has been there for the last 39 years. That fellow also was saying mala, mala. I asked why. He married that mala. He has become... So, I gave a talk recently in Calcutta. One student asked me, sir, what happened to mala? Please remember, this is a very important thing for our country. Everyone knows about it. One wife asked the husband, when they are in affectionate term, can you build Taj Mahal for me? The husband said, okay. Immediately husband told me, I purchased the plot also, but you only were delaying the construction of it. The moment you have been smiling like that, please remember your endorphin, melatonin, everything including STL now, if you measure, it will be more than 60 milligrams. If you come and do it tomorrow in your house, it will become 20 milligrams. Okay. Please read that one, whatever you said. Loudly. Why, madam only? Why? You are all should not? Okay, fine. Please remember, yesterday is a broken spot. Tomorrow is a cat on the wall. Today is only a musical instrument in your hand. I put the 3X because yesterday's experience. You put the yesterday's experience, today your life of experiment to get the best expectations. So yesterday's experience, today's experiment to have the best expectations. What you call it in Tamil, Yaranda Kalam in the Vadanda Panay. நிகழ்காலம் என்பது மதில் மீது இருக்கின்ற பூனை இன்று என்பதுதான் கையில் இருக்கின்ற வீணை என்று ரசித்து வாழ கற்றுக்கொள்ள வேண்டும். லைஃப் இஸ் எ ரெயின்போ, இட் கம்ஸ் அண்ட் கோஸ், யூ ஆல் வில் கம்ஸ் அண்ட் கோ. ப்ளீஸ் ரிமெம்பர் ஆல் தி செவன் கலர்ஸ் இன் த ஃப்ரூட்ஸ் அண்ட் வெஜிடபிள்ஸ் இன் த ஸ்கின் ஒன்லி, யூ மஸ்ட் டேக் இட் வித் த ஸ்கின். அண்ட் எனி அதர் எக்ஸசைஸ் அவுட் ஆஃப் செவன் யூ மஸ்ட் டூ, இன்க்ளூடிங் meditation became a part of it. If you don't listen, then also there will be seven colors. In your house, in your cupboard, all the things because of the diseases, you choose what you want. Please to conclude, the key is to be happy and healthy only in your fingertips. What you see in the computer, control yourself. Alternate if necessary to the alternate path. Delete the unwanted things immediately in your life. So life is a calculation. Add good things, deduct bad things, multiply your knowledge, divide your time and live in balance so that we live longer and you will be an example for everyone and you can be a productive for the society too. Everyone should pass in the examination of your life. But many fail in the examination only because they copy from others. But God has given 700 crores people, each one is a different question paper. Your life you have to live, but not copying. I really appreciate for the patient, August audience, attention please.